Toyota Motor Philippines is finally laying down its card in the next generation pickup truck wars with the all-new Hilux. The 8th generation model aims to raise the bar from its predecessors and the competition. The question is, can it deliver? Let's find out in this week's Auto Feature.
Toyota goes back to the very origin of the nameplate for inspiration. As a portmanteau of high-end luxury, Toyota believes the more daring, more powerful, and more competitive pickup has what it takes to once again regain the sales crown. Taking a departure from its upright predecessor, the new Hilux evokes a new tough and emotional design. The new thick bumper, contrasting with a thin grille and headlamps, create a feeling of toughness and refinement. It's a further evolution of the brand's under-priority and keen-look design that presents a more appealing shape. The wider and more stable stands pair with 17-inch alloy wheels at each corner, while a more harmonious integration of the cabin and bed exudes an element of strength. Inside, the all-new Hilux combines style and function with spacious seating for up to 5 adults. The front occupants will enjoy a larger head and shoulder room than before, while those in the back have expanded knee room. A new rear center armrest as well as revised seating design enhances the comfort of the rear passengers. Furthermore, this top-of-the-line variant carries a segment-first 7 airbag system. It also receives a new 6.5-inch capacitive touchscreen display that allows MP3, USB, Bluetooth, and navigation functions. Furthermore, the new LED backlit or Optitron instrument cluster with illuminated needles now integrates a 4.2-inch colored TFT display. A 3-spoke steering wheel with audio and MID control switches is available for higher variants. Asserting better driving performance, the all-new Hilux comes equipped with Toyota's next-generation GD turbo diesel engines. This 4x4 model comes with a 2.8-liter 1GD FTV engine. Equipped with variable nozzle turbocharger or VNT, it punches out 174 horsepower at 3,400 RPM and 450 Nm of torque at 1,600 to 2,400 RPM. Moreover, a new 6-speed automatic transmission or 6-speed manual transmission come mated to the engine. The manual transmission comes with IMT or intelligent manual transmission for 4x4 GMT only that automatically matches engine speed to transmission speed, reducing stalling on challenging terrain such as hill climbs. Keeping the Hilux planted on the road, it comes with a front independent double wishbone and rear leaf spring suspension. It also comes equipped with anti-lock brakes with electronic brake force distribution. It also has vehicle stability control or VSC with active traction control or ATRC as standard equipment.
Toyota's well-engineered concept has turned the pickup segment back into their favor. The all-new Hilux has enabled Toyota to recapture the number one spot because of its combination of tough style, a car-like interior, and a powerful drivetrain. It truly lives up to the Hilux name.